Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the profile picture of user profiles on Netflix. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are starting on the Who's Watching page of Netflix, then tap the Manage Profiles button. If you are already signed in to a user profile, you can get there by clicking your profile image at the top right of the screen and then selecting Manage Profiles. In Manage Profiles, select the profile you want to edit. Click the pen icon inside their existing profile picture. You can now choose from a wide variety of profile icons for your user profile. There used to just be the classic category, but recently they added profile icons from a bunch of different Netflix original series and movies for you to choose from. Click on one to select it. On the pop-up asking you if you want to change, select Let's Do It. On the next page, click on Save. Your profile icon for that user profile has now been updated. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.